This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to talk about calculating simple interest. So let's start out with the general formula for simple interest, and then we'll do a specific problem. So the general formula is I equals PRT. So let's take this formula apart. I stands for interest. It's how much money you would make if you invested some money. If you had taken out a loan, it would be the amount of interest you paid on the loan. P stands for principal. It's the amount of the original investment or the size of the original loan. R is rate. Rate might be something like 5% or 10%. And T is time. And time is normally expressed in years. Okay, so that gives you interest equals principal times rate times time. So let's try a specific example. Let's say I want to find the interest, I, if I invest as my principal $2,000 at, let's say, 5% for a period of 3 years. So the interest is going to equal $2,000 times 5% times 3 years. Now I can clean this up a little bit. I don't need the dollar sign for the 2,000, and I don't have to write years. I am going to have to convert the 5% into a decimal. So this is going to become I, the interest, equals 2,000. We want to multiply that 2,000 by 5%, expressed as a decimal. That's going to be 0.05. And then we'll multiply that by 3 for the 3 years. And when we multiply this out, 2,000 times 0.05 times 3, what we're going to find is that the interest would be $300. So in other words, if we invested $2,000 at a rate of 5% for a period of 3 years, we would end up earning $300 in interest. Okay? Now, sometimes you're going to be given different parts of this information. In other words, sometimes you might be given a problem where you start out with the interest, the I, and you're also maybe told the period in years, how long it is, and the percent, the rate, and you're told to find the principal. So let's try something like that. Let's assume that your interest is $240. You've invested it at 8% for 2 years. So we'll fill those numbers in wherever we can. So the interest is $240. I'll write 240. I don't need the dollar sign. And that's going to equal the principal. Well, that's what I'm looking for. So P. And the rate was 8%. So I'll write that as a decimal, 0.08. And the time was 2 years. So I just write it 2. So 240, the interest, is going to equal P times 0.08, which was the rate, times 2, which is the time. So I can multiply that 2 times 0.08. And I'm going to end up with 240 equals, let's see, 2 times 0.08 is 0.16. And I'll put that in front of the P. 0.16p. And now all I would have to do is divide both sides by 0.16. So I'm solving this for P. And I'm going to find that P equals $1,500. So in other words, if I invested $1,500 at 8% for 2 years, I would end up with $240. Okay? So that's basically the way simple interest works. Take care. I'll see you next time.